04. So this is the trainer kit here. This is the wind generator section. This is the wind generator section, this part. This is the rotor that rotates. And here at the back, this part called nacelle, here contains the generator which creates electricity. It also contains gearbox and shafts, controller, brake. Now coming to the trainer kit, this is the potentiometer. This is inbuilt DC voltmeter, range is 0 to 5 volt, and this is inbuilt DC ammeter, range is 0 to 220 milliampere. This is the charging section for this. A diode is given here. This is a UniRoS rechargeable battery. This battery is inbuilt in the trainer kit. This is the load part of the charging section. This is the LED. This is fan, and this is the FM receiver section, and this is the antenna of the FM. This is user manual, and patch parts are included in this kit. Our first experiment is installation of wind turbine setup and measurement of a wind energy based DC voltage and current. So first you need to connect this blade here at this point here. Now to make this blade move, we need a fan. So you can use table fan, or like I am using here a mini fan. So start the fan. We can see that the blades are moving. Now connect the plus terminal here at the wind generator section to the positive terminal, and connect the negative terminal here. This is the input part of the wind generator section. Now from the output, connect the positive terminal to positive terminal of DC voltmeter and negative terminal to negative terminal of DC voltmeter. As we can see that the deflection is anti-clockwise, this means this terminal will be positive, sorry, this will be negative and this will be positive. So connect like this, and we can see that this is the open circuit voltage. Now to observe the short circuit voltage, connect the positive terminal to DC ammeter and the negative terminal to the negative terminal of DC ammeter. This is the current that is flowing through. This is the current that is generated. Our next experiment is measurement of voltage and current of wind energy based DC supply with change in direction of wind. So for this, connect the positive terminal to the positive terminal of voltmeter and the negative terminal to the negative terminal of the voltmeter. The polarity is based in the direction the blades are moving, like clockwise or anti-clockwise. Now we will change the direction of the wind. So slightly change. We can see as I have changed the direction, the voltage has decreased. Also, as I am changing, the voltage is also decreasing. You can follow the previous step to check the short circuit current. Our next experiment is study of the application of wind energy based DC supply of charging the battery so that the loads can be used even while the module is unexposed to wind procedure. So for this, connect the positive terminal to the positive terminal of wind generator section and the negative terminal to the negative terminal of wind generator section. Now from positive output, we will connect this potentiometer, as the battery needs only 1.5 to 2 volt for charging. So connect this to the positive terminal of this diode and connect this one T1 to the positive terminal of the battery. Now connect the negative terminal to the wind generator section, to the negative terminal of wind generator section. Now we will connect the voltmeter across the battery to observe the voltage . So this is the voltage as the battery is charging. Now we will connect T2 terminal with the positive terminal of the battery and T3 to the positive terminal of load. And connect the negative terminal of battery to the negative terminal of load. We can see as we have connected, the LEDs are glowing and the voltage has also varied. So here the battery is charging with the wind energy based DC supply and the load is operating with both the battery and wind energy based DC supply. Our next experiment is study of the application of wind energy based DC supply of providing electrical energy to the domestic appliances such as lamp, fan and FM receiver. For this, first connect the positive terminal to the positive terminal of wind generator section and the negative terminal to the negative terminal of wind generator section. Now from the output we will connect the potentiometer . Now connect this potentiometer, this terminal of the potentiometer to the lamp as to light the lamp we need voltage around 2 volts, so we are using this potentiometer for safety reason in case there is enough voltage, and connect the negative terminal here. Now keep the potentiometer at fully clockwise position. Now keep moving it till the lamp glows. Now we can see the lamp is glowing. If the lamp is not glowing, then change the terminal and check again. The fan. Keep the potentiometer at fully clockwise position. Now keep moving, varying it till it starts. Receiver, the connection is same, just connect this to the positive and negative terminal of FM receiver. Now the antenna. Plug a headphone here and keep moving the potentiometer till you hear the signal. Tune this frequency selector knob till you hear the FM radio sound.